Under Jack Youngblood.
When Jack Youngblood was playing football, he fractured his left fibula.
How did he do it?
He was playing against the Cowboys during the 1979 postseason. Los Angeles Rams defensive. And Jack Youngblood had a snap.
So, how did he recover from the injury?
He recovered by putting on a brace and then just let it heal by itself.
Cool. So what is he doing now?
Yeah. My athlete is not retired, but his name is still known.
Great. Thank you.